Go away! I said, go away!
Go! Hurry up! Come on!
What the hell y'all want?
Look! Kitty's hurt!
Get the hell out of here! Get the hell out of here! Now, what the hell y'all want anyway?
Come on, Ricky! 2 feet on the floor, boy! Where's... Zoo.
Damn it, we got their bus off the lot. The law says all we have to do is get your home back on by 10 o'clock, and we've won.
All we need is your motorhome. You don't have to come with us.
That's the most half-baked, no-brain idea I have ever heard. You people ain't ready for them. They're gonna have your guts built out all over the streets and in the gutters out there.
Oh, come on, help us out.
You crazy, man.
We've only got like 18 minutes left.
Really? Won't you?
Hit me.
Do what?
I said hit me.
I don't go around hitting freaking kids, boy, move.
You can't hit a freaking kid. Who can you hit?
You want an invitation? Hit him.
Come on, hit him.
You hit him?
Remember now, you asked for this. Now.
Yeah!
Oh, good. But lucky. Lucky, that's all. You ain't got no style. You're unorthodox. You're supposed to put your hip in it like I told you. Come on, let's run this old rusty bucket up that hill. Come on, let's go. Come on.
Come on.
All right. Go.
Hurry up. Hurry up.
Probably won't live long enough to regret it anyway.
10 o'clock.
You lose weight now? You look like you lost weight.
What's the punchline?
No punchline. You just look good.
Take care of him, brother. Now's as good a time as any to repay that little favor I owe you.
Well, you go a little easy on him. Awful lot of peeping Toms around. Just a little show of strength.
No!
Come on!
not for me.
I want to go eat.
Go get him.
We heard you, Pa.
No yellow bellies on my team. Go, boy.
Keep it going.
Here.
Come on, come on.
Gonna give you kissy face when your nose is gone, Valerie.
Let me go!
Fuck your ass out!